was on a mission straight to hell, the life I was living. I did a 3-year mandatory sentence in Florida, 1987, and I got out in 1990. Not for skipping Sunday school, that's for sure. For breaking the law, brother. There's a lot of things through my life that finally caught up with me. State of Florida thought they arrested me, but actually they rescued me. So when I got arrested, I had experience with Jesus Christ. I was born again. If I would have continued on the way I was going, I probably wouldn't be here talking to you today. I'd been riding most of my life and riding in a different direction before I went to prison, and riding with different people with a different purpose altogether. And today we ride for Jesus, try to show people we can still have a good time and be in the wind, live free without all the madness that can go with that lifestyle. HIM stands for Hogs in Ministry. Him. Riding for Him, which is Jesus, our Lord and Savior.